On the football field, you know him as the man to fear, from that iconic beard to his two Super Bowl wins.
I like this. Today, a softer side of Brett Keisel, one we don't always get to see from the stands. Anchor Sally Wiggin with the story.
There he is. He's a big one. Way to go, Luke.
It was the biggest catch of the day. Fish, not football.
Wow, what a big one.
The voice is unmistakable. Right, the presence, big. Right. Enough to frighten a fish. But Brett Keisel could not be gentler in teaching these patients from Children's Hospital his love of the outdoors.
See all these spots? Yeah, he's camouflage. So when he's trying to hunt for food. I grew up with a fishing pole in my hand, really, you know, and that was something that I feel like has really made me who I am today, being outside in the great outdoors.
Who he is this day is a teacher to four patients from Children's Hospital, fishing at Alpine Hunting and Fishing Club, like Tyler Skarzenski.
He's really nice. He doesn't, he's no major celebrity, doesn't act like it either. He just acts normal.
And Keisel's encouragement is something Tyler needs. He lost his leg in an ATV accident last year.
Helps to make it worth losing a leg.
And Keisel, along with the event's sponsors, is devoted to Children's Hospital.
Get him out of the hospital, get him out here, and they're doing a pretty good job so far of outfishing me.
We want to get back to the community and you know, let some of these kids get to do some of the things that maybe they, like I said, they have never done before.
But they were reeling them in all shapes and sizes.
Way to go, Wes.
Even Keisel.
Come here, Luke. You got to bring this one in. I'm not strong enough.
But funny enough.
Can you do the fish mouth, Luke?
Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.